I see. We're slumming it up in here, and you're out blowing your bank on these fine wheels.
Got a suspect here begging for a shakedown. Let's get him.
You're chasing
progress. I'm on this driver's sheet now.
Traditions. Hello everyone, Camo here. We're back finally to Need for Speed Heat, and as you saw the video, Corvette 1. So I'm surprised, honestly. Nismo is a great car, not gonna lie. It's fast, but it feels heavy. It feels overweight a bit in some places. The armor is pretty good on both cars. But Corvette, honestly, you hear that engine? It's the same, and I realized cops in this game are using the same engine as this Corvette. It's always the LS. The LS swapped every single car. Okay, even the Crown Victoria has the same sound. From what I remember. Every time I drove nearby when I was trying to hide from it, this is how it sounded. Also, I painted the roof carbon because I forgot to do that before. And I also changed the diff to be pro race differential because this way it's actually better. The car handles better. So yeah, even Nismo handles better but it's slower. Feels heavier, and Corvette just handles basically like a Ferrari should handle. So yeah, American Ferrari definitely lives up to the name. And surprisingly, it's almost as fast as the Ferrari. It's almost. It's slower by like 5 seconds at least. If not more. Around 5 to 10 seconds slower in terms of lap time. I guess acceleration is not as good, but it's close enough. Anyways, we have 1,143 horsepower on this stock engine with a supercharger, screw supercharger. I chose this one because the other ones were giving me less points. Roots was, Centrifugal would give me more power, but less everything else. So yeah, Roots supercharger was pretty much the same, but it gave me less points on the, car points. On the, 400 plus. So, yeah, I chose the screw one, and it works wonders. Too bad you can't hear it. It's a very quiet supercharger. So yeah, and in terms of where is the Nismo? We have 1,047 horsepower because it's twin turbo, and I swapped the engine, the Nismo engine, for the V6 from the 350Z, a forged one, which is why it has 1,000 horsepower. I used the same engine on the normal 350Z Blackbird. This is a Nismo version, and well, the performance is way better on the Nismo, so yeah, buy the Nismo. Don't buy the 350Z. I don't recommend buying the 350Z, buy the Nismo. Or the normal 370Z. If you want. Honestly, don't buy this car either. Buy the normal 370Z because you can customize that car freely. Unlike the Nismo, which is an icon car, which cannot be upgraded. I mean, changed visually. You can only change the color and the rims, which I changed for the Nismo rims because why not? They fit perfectly. Honestly, this car looks menacing. Too bad it's so slow. I wish it was faster. Anyways, time for go and do the story mission. But this time I'm gonna do something different. I ain't gonna try to win on first lap. I'm gonna wait until the final lap of the race to win the race. Why? Because there's achievement for that.
Yo, we got Mercer. Well, the cars at least. Come meet us and I'll fill you in.
So yeah, my mission this time is to win from last place on the last Okay, that's the last wonder. So that's gonna be probably the last drifting mission we're gonna have. I already did a I'll do that later. I already did that. Hold on, nothing. No off-road missions, which is weird. I guess the girl doesn't show up, but yeah, let's do a dex mission before I end the video. And surprisingly, this car drifts more when you go off the gas rather than when you brake. Actually, no. I guess with the four race differential, it drifts both ways, but it's just fast. I think like it's just faster when you just let go of the throttle for a moment and let it drift like that. Yeah, it's better at this point. Anyways, like I said, I'm gonna wait until the last lap to win the race. Okay, hold on, give me a moment, I'll close my door for this. Okay, let's do this. Like I said, I'm waiting from last place on their last lap, not before. I'm gonna try my best to stay behind everyone until the last lap. Let's hope the achievement actually works this time. The X is right behind me again. What? I finished first. This should be easy. These cars are pretty low level against a freaking 400 class.
So here's another potential track for next year's showdown. Test it to the limit.
I'm just holding back. That's it. Waiting for the right moment. Gotta be careful because this car does have some. You're not losing me. You're 200 meters away from me. That's nothing in this game. Finally, he gets his actual first place for once. That was for every other race he couldn't get. He couldn't break the point of being fifth. Every time at the end of the race he was fifth. Okay, second lap. One more lap and this lap and yeah, after this lap I'm going. Oh, and now he's going back.
Everybody's in a hurry today, huh?
I'm waiting. Yeah, now he fell to 6th place from 1st. What a joke. I swear, Dex is a joke. Okay, you're not from me talking, I need to focus.
That's it! Find the line! Time to let it fly.
He knows! Okay, good. No, now is not the time yet. We have to wait until the last three starts. Then we're done. Full throttle.
Keep on trucking! Stay in the game!
Let's go. Got it! I got the achievement. Whew. Finally.
So you like the track, huh? Try out one more, and I'll get that high-end suspension kit for you.
Let's see, I think he finished fourth? Oh wow, nice money. Thank you, finally. No, he finished fifth again. Gosh darn it, Dex, when will you learn? You have no potential. That's the joke. Nice track. Yeah, I already did the drifting mission. I'll show it in the next bonus clips of the video. If you guys want to see some rally racing and some drifting, you can see it in the bonus clips. But yeah, like I said, both cars are both the Nismo and the Corvette are Z06 are pretty similar cars, but in terms of drivability, mostly, but there are differences. Like Nismo feels heavy, while Corvette feels too light sometimes, which is very dangerous sometimes. So yeah, don't lose control over your drifts, or else you're gonna end up taking a lot of damage from hitting walls. And yeah, the only thing left to do beside in the actual game, you know, is to do the speed limits, you know, the finish all the speed limits. These things. Speed traps, sorry. I have to finish all the speed traps in this game, and that's it. I'll have the map 100%. So, yeah. I guess American cars do love superchargers. I guess I wasn't wrong with choosing what I should have chose. So yeah. Anyways, subscribe, click the bell, and see you next time. I said everything. Yeah, see you next time.
told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom.
That didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will.